Hi guys, so I have arrived the spot, but we'll see how it looks like. So it's cold here, it's around -2 degrees, not bad. So we'll see how it goes. Hi guys, so I have reached the entrance, so let's have a look how it goes. So as I heard, this is it's a kind of can take good wildlife photography. So let's see. You can hear some new sounds of water. So children's park. It's too cold here. Another public pathway. Thank you.
like it. And they did say, go this way.
Oh, yeah.
Searching for this forge stone. So again, it's kind of a park kind of thing, but it's a kind of a forest. So it's all a wildlife thing. So this tree, so as you see here, is there a dam inside? It's a dam water thing? Not much, no? Only this thing?
Yeah, just this.
Just this, right? Yeah. All right, thank you.
Okay.
So as I heard from the people over here, so they say there's nothing much over here. It's just some water, small rivers and all. So, and see here, the water is popping up like this place. Then you can see here, pretty much. Awesome. How are you guys finding this? Hope you understood. It's solo travel. So guys, hope you guys enjoying it. So do not forget to subscribe, man. Continuing the videos. I'm trying to see the other side of this hill. There's nobody there. See?